Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My lecturers for subject control engineering MEC 522. So I'm Faizul Abdul Muhammad Isa from class EMD 6M 6A1. So this is my circuit diagram and my project's name is self-assistant cloth hanger. So first I want to introduce what is material that I use in my circuit diagram. So this is Arduino Uno and this is a resistor, breadboard, RGB LED, photo resistor, potentiometer and DC motor. So this is my circuit. And then this is my coding. I'm using a block coding. So okay, so we will start a simulation. So first when I start a simulation, so the RGB LED will turn red because it will not detect any movement or get any input to turn to the green. Okay, so first I will test a photoresistor. Photoresistor will detect any sunlight or light that he will detect. So my coding is if the photoresistor is more than one, so it will turn on the it will turn on the RGB LED and it will turn on the DC motor. So when it cloudy or it will turn to dark, so it will red and DC motor is not moving. But when it's potentiometer. Potentiometer is to detect rain. So it's I'm using a same code. It's more than one. So this potentiometer, when it detect light rain, heavy rain, and like more heavy rain, so this is light rain, so it will detect and yes, it will turn the RGB LED to green and turn the DC motor to move. And after it will not detect the rain, if it's not detect rain, so RGB LED stay in red and this motor is will not turn turn on. So yeah, that's it for my present.